Police in Detroit say former heavyweight champion Leon Spinks was attacked on a city street and robbed of his front teeth, jewelry, clothes, and other items worth $45,000. Police say Spinks reported his assailants left him naked. According to police reports, Spinks left a Detroit bar. This guy has had such misfortune. Was struck on the head. He reportedly did not see you attack him. Poor God. Told police he later woke up on a motel bed, naked, stripped of everything, including his gold bill.